Very good morning, dear children. Today, we'll be reading a new chapter on friendship. And the name of the chapter is No Smiles Today. It's a very short story and very interesting one. In this lesson, we will read the story of a girl who does not smile for a day. That means she does not smile for a whole day. So let's see what happens next. Shanti was a happy girl. No one had ever seen her sad or quiet. Then one day she went very quiet. What happened to Shanti? Now we'll read it and we'll find out that what happened to Shanti, who was a very happy girl and she never used to be quiet. She was so talkative, and one day all of a sudden she went sad and very quiet. Let's see what happened to Shanti. Shanti and Arun lived in the same village. They were best friends. They had a lot of fun together. They shared secrets in class. They ran races on their way home. Shanti was always cheerful. One day, Shanti came into the class slowly. Her head was bent. She looked sad. "Did someone scold you?" asked Arun. Shanti shook her head. She sat down and did not look up. She did not say present when the teacher called out her name. The teacher called out again, louder this time, Shanti Kumari. Shanti raised her hand. See children, till here I'll explain you. Shanti and Arun, they both were living in the same village and they both were best friends. And they used to have fun together. A lot. They used to share their secrets with each other, like you share your secrets, your talks with your friends, and you're happy with your friends. And she used to go for races also while going back home, and she was always cheerful. Cheerful means always happy. Then one day what happened? Shanti entered the class. She entered the class very slowly and her head was bent. Uska sir niche tha. Then what happened? She was looking so sad. Then Arun asked her, "Did anyone scold you?" Shanti shook her head. Usne kuch aisa nahi, kuch zyada nahi bola. She sat down and did not look up. Wo baith gayi aur usne kuch bola hi nahi. She did not say present. When the teacher takes attendance in the class, you all say na when your name is there. When the teacher calls out your name, then you say present ma'am or yes ma'am when she takes the attendance. But that day what happened? Shanti did not even speak present ma'am. Then the teacher again shouted. She spoke her name more louder. That Shanti Kumari. Shanti only raised her hand but did not speak anything. Children, what happened? "Do you have a sore throat?" the teacher asked her. Shanti shook her head. Her cheeks were red and it looked like she had a fever. "Are you feeling okay?" the teacher asked. Shanti nodded, still not daring to look up. "Why does Shanti look so sad?" her classmates thought. "Is your little brother okay?" one of her friends asked. "Is your puppy okay? Is your grandmother okay?" See children, when the teacher started asking Shanti that what happened, are you having a sore throat? Sore means ki aapki throat mein pain hai. Shanti ne kuch nahi bola. Her head was down only. Then her cheeks were also red. The teacher had looked like that she had a fever. But again, she did not say anything. Then the classmates were also worried. Then they started asking, "Is your brother okay? Is your puppy okay? Is your grandmother okay?" But she did not speak a word. Shanti kept nodding her head to each of her friends, but she did not look up. Arun wanted to make her smile. He had an idea. He took out something from his bag. As he ran to show it to Shanti, it slipped out of his hands. Shanti saw something flying towards her and she grabbed it. Children, when everybody was so worried that why Chanti was like this and she was not keeping her head up, then what happened? Arun had an idea. She wanted to make Chanti smile because she was her best friend. So he had an idea. He took something out of his bag. He ran to give it to Chanti. But what happened? It slipped out from his hands and then Chanti grabbed it. Grabbed it means उसने उसको फटाफट उठा लिया. सी देन वॉट हैपन्स नेक्स्ट. इट वॉज अ बिग ग्रीन रबर फ्रॉग. शांति लाफ्ड. अरुण एंड अदर फ्रेंड्स ऑफ शांति सॉ व्हाई शी हैड नॉट स्माइल्ड और टॉक्ड ऑल डे. फोर ऑफ हर फ्रंट टीथ हैड फॉलन. सी चिल्ड्रन, शांति वॉज नॉट लाफिंग, नॉट ओपनिंग हर माउथ बिकॉज फोर ऑफ द टीथ, फ्रंट टीथ वर had fallen down means उसके दांत निकल गए थे. ये आपके साथ भी होता है. इट हैपन्स जब आपके दांत टूट जाते हैं, आपको ऑड लगता है अपना फेस. तो शी वॉज फीलिंग सो ऑड कि अगर मैं मुँह खोलूँगी एवरीबडी विल सी कि इसके तो दांत ही नहीं है एंड चिल्ड्रन विल मेक अ फन ऑफ हर. तो शी थॉट कि चिल्ड्रन विल मेक फन ऑफ मी तो नॉट टू स्पीक. बट दिस इज नॉट लाइक दिस चिल्ड्रन. दिस इज This happens with age. Children, you also break your teeth. आपके दांत भी टूट जाते हैं. But then new teeth grow up. Because this is your age to get new teeth. Your milk teeth will fall down and then your permanent teeth will grow up. So this way you should also take care of your friends. If your friends are not well or they are not in a good mood, you can help out your friends and make them feel happy. Thank you, Shemstars. That's all for today. You can drop your queries on the Google Classroom.